mercy, kill the nine in the prime. I kill the mood, I'm a rudeness MacGyver. A slap a yapper from the acne to the tooth bone fiber. I'm liver, thought crime designer, criminal minder. And I'm a born and bred of Uso who chop and screw truth up. Think I got a case of the Mondays on. Ayo, one for mayhem, two for mischief. Now aim for the drones in the zoning district. Hit them, burn them, get them, burn them. Can't get the ghost up, no resistance. Pass the shit, Mike, I have to insist it. Reality sucks, how's that for wisdom? Lick the toe back like, delicious. Time elf with you, all for the distance. Though I gets proof, the multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just lose. Blast on a tank, I drive, it's all fuel. Gotta try to stay cool, honey, buddy, don't move. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Missing point, trying to act like shit's cool.
It's a bantamweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Cody Garbrandt. Official home base, T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and 2,000 plus are expected on hand tonight for what should be a huge elbow there. Knee to the body. Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, look at that head snap back as he connects with another uppercut. Not the first time he's landed that weapon tonight.
That's his best shot, man. He's so good at it. He's so good at finding it. And when you think you got a beat on the right uppercut, he shifts his weight off to the side and lands it on the left side. What a great understanding of landing that punch.
And now he's got that tie clinch. Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch.
An elbow!
Looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Now they're both throwing with power. Oh! Man, he's just... Oh!
He's in trouble.
Oh! He's right there. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on B Street right now. He's seeing tweets burn over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Lands a kick there, pretty well done.
Really good accuracy landing that kick.
So 35 total strikes have landed for Cody Garbrandt. Battling for hooks.
Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
And now they are... Was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. Both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called.